when I sit back and think about the amazing experience that I had in space, many people ask me this, what's the most incredible aspect of it? For me, it's the chance to make the seemingly impossible possible. To do that in a group of highly trained, really, really competent individuals who not only are technically outstanding in their skills, but also are tremendous individuals to be able to work with and fly with in a mission. And I think as we go forward implementing simulation in medicine, we will experience the same phenomenon. And working together in healthcare teams will enable us to provide the highest possible level of medical care, and all of us will reflect on the role that we play in those teams in delivering the healthcare to our patients, the ones who need us the most. Thanks very, very much for having me, and thanks to Columbia for your vision to create the Patient Simulation Center, for developing the support you need in the community to go forth and implement what will be a world-class simulation facility. Thanks very, very much for having me.